Hospital incident report. Resident psychiatrist, Dr. Kessel. One of the junior nurses has suffered a nervous breakdown. His assignments included patient 5A3, whose afflictions... does aggressively grab and paw at whoever is trying to administer care. And also patient 5B7, who breaks down into loud, unconsolable fits of crying with no apparent cause or trigger. That, and the constant attention and sanitary cleanup required throughout the day for all of his charges, was too much for the young nurse. We found him standing outside the door to one of the patient's rooms carrying a tray of food, but not moving anywhere. One of the other nurses noticed he'd been standing in place for over an hour. When he finally responded to our attempts to get his attention, he seemed surprised that any time had passed. During our exit interview, he broke into tears. He wanted to know if something was wrong with him, if he would end up here as a patient. I explained that nervous exhaustion was a common element, especially after some months of rest, he could reapply for his job. That didn't seem to console him.
Yeah.